and make it a beautiful place. Daniel Marshall Christopher Williams Jr., do you take Emma Brooks Edwards to be your love from this day forward?
I do.
Emma, do you take Daniel Marshall Christopher Williams Jr. to be your love from this day forward?
Yes.
本视频素材由 Dailymail 和 Kennedy News and Media 提供。观众朋友们大家好，欢迎来到温馨时刻。2022年4月份，北卡罗来纳州一名9岁的女孩艾玛不小心摔伤，父母急忙将其送往医院救治。然而，医生却发现艾玛的腿骨有无数个小洞，并且检测出了癌细胞。最终，艾玛确诊为急性白血病。悲痛之余，艾玛的父母积极鼓励艾玛参与治疗，和白血病做斗争，希望可以迎来转机。然而，就在2023年6月份，艾玛的主治医师告诉父母，艾玛身上的癌细胞急剧扩散，年仅10岁的艾玛仅有数天至一周的生命。这突如其来的噩耗犹如五雷轰顶，艾玛的母亲39岁的阿琳娜想在女儿生命的最后时刻里帮助其实现最想实现的愿望。然而，让阿琳娜吃惊的是，和其他所有同龄儿童想要去迪士尼乐园之类的愿望不同的是，艾玛表示自己想在临死前和男友 DJ 举办一场属于自己的婚礼。由于时间极其紧迫，艾玛的生命只有几天的时间，艾玛的父母立即向社区发起筹款，在两天的时间内帮艾玛布置好了婚礼现场，随后立即将这场婚礼定在了次日，也就是2023年6月29日。
Well, good evening, everyone. We welcome you all this evening as we celebrate young love. Emma, what a beautiful bride you are. You know, you make this world a better place. You make it a beautiful place.
此次婚礼现场总共到场人数达到了100多人，包含新郎新娘双方所有亲朋好友，艾玛和 DJ 的老师与同学也都悉数到场。艾玛的主治医生和护士也同样来到了婚礼现场，一方面一起对艾玛表示祝贺，另一方面防止出现突发状况，可以第一时间在现场对艾玛进行抢救。
And I think it's true because your strength and your love, I think it inspires each and everyone that's here today. DJ, you're a handsome little fella too and a strong guy. Your heart for EmmaAnd love for her family, it inspires us all as well. Thank you for teaching us all about love.
新郎是同样十岁的 DJ， 和艾玛是同班同学，两人以男女朋友的身份相处已经两年多了。在艾玛生病期间 ，DJ 会经常前往医院看望和照料艾玛，两人的感情十分深厚。当艾玛的父母将举办婚礼的计划告知 DJ 的父母后， DJ 的父母表示事不宜迟，抓紧时间立即筹办，不能让他们两人留有任何遗憾。 The best of me has always been you. I just want to hear you say the words I do.
Daniel Marshall Christopher Williams Jr. Do you take Emma Brooks Edwards to be your loveFrom this day forward?
I do.
Emma, do you take Daniel Marshall Christopher Williams Jr. to be your love from this day forward?
Yes.
Did y'all pick out your own rings?
Well, you did a good job. Okay.
随后 DJ 和艾玛开始宣读誓言，相互交换戒指，意味着他们之间的爱永无止境。
You know, the rings are a symbol of God's never-ending love. That's why we do it.
With this ring I bring every piece of me.
此时的艾玛身体极度虚弱，需要不断吸氧才能勉强维持意识。此前，由于艾玛处于癌症晚期，在为此次婚礼更衣时，全身都忍受着剧痛。但是艾玛仍然坚称要服用止痛药来帮助自己在这珍贵的婚礼现场保持清醒。
Alright, repeat after me, DJ. Emma?
Emma?
With this ring?
With this ring?
I promise to share my heart.
I promise to share my heart?
And hold you up in friendship and faith.
And hold you up in friendship and faith.
from this day forward.
From this day forward.
All right, Emma, DJ with this ring.
DJ with this ring.
I promise to share my heart.
I promise to share my heart.
And hold you up in friendship and faith.
In friendship and faith.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
What a beautiful day for these two to share their young love with each other and all of us. You know what? You can give her a kiss if you want.
<笑>最终艾玛的婚礼顺利落幕，41岁的父亲艾伦一直陪伴在女儿左右，在整个婚礼过程中是又哭又笑。 艾玛的母亲阿琳娜这样形容自己只有10岁的女婿：“DJ 是我见过的最温暖的灵魂，他有一颗金子般的心，他真的很爱艾玛。”然而，在婚礼结束的10天后，也就是2023年7月11日，年仅10岁的艾玛带着 DJ 给她的戒指，永远离开了这个世界。但她表示，自己的人生已然无憾。